Jurors are back in the courtroom after a year of back and forth due to safety concerns. Fox Illinois' Taylor Deckert is working for you, asking questions on how much this could cost taxpayers and how they are protecting those in the courtroom. Taylor?
The number of cases that need to be in front of a jury trial have piled up over the past few months. Now, they attempted to bring court back in session during the summer, but state's attorney Julia Reitz shares that they've come up with a safe way to bring court back to order.
We can move forward with these trials that have basically been on hold for the past month.
March 24th, 2020, the date the courts took a pause from jury trials, followed by another attempt late summer, but were too concerned about the safety risks.
We shut down again, basically, for trials in December, January, and February.
Julia Reitz found a way to make these changes budget-friendly for March 1st without impacting taxpayers.
But we're doing everything we can to keep the costs low and the expense to the taxpayers as low as possible during this time.
Courtrooms have been rearranged as the jury will be spread apart, using tape to mark where people can and can't go, using only three large courtrooms, which can hold up to 25 people. And deliberation has changed.
They're going to be in a courtroom deliberating and everybody else will leave. So again, they can spread out and be more comfortable.
If called for jury duty and not comfortable doing so, you can bring it up to officials.
But we don't want anybody to be making decisions about other people's lives if they're not feeling safe and comfortable in this space.
The first few trials, working on those who have been in jail the longest before moving on to others.
There are certainly a large number of cases of people who are out of custody who we just haven't been able to get to.
As trials have been on hold, Captain Vogues at the Champaign County Jail shares that it's filling up. This will be a long process to play catch up.
It will take some time.
Now, jury trials do take time. Over that short period they were open during the summer, they only had about 8 or 9 trials completed. Now, these updated protocols are on their website. Reporting in Urbana, Taylor Deckert, back to you.